At the moment here in Jakarta, Indonesia, the 18th Asian Games are on. They started on the 18th of the 8th of 2018. This harkens back to the Beijing Olympics, which opened on the 8th of the 8th of 2008. The mascots of the Beijing Olympics were very obviously a reference to earth, air, fire, and water. They are elementals. Looking at the mascots for this 18th Asian Games, you can see what is perhaps the sun reference there, a reference to the Manipura chakra, the solar plexus chakra. And indeed, it appears that, yes, the symbolism here is a reference to that chakra, and I would suggest a reference to further light. Now, when you have references to further light and so forth, numerology, it all tends to get sort of, it fits into the same place. So within the banners, you can see here within the kind of cloud, etheric cloud or cloud structures, what is perhaps a reference to the Fibonacci spiral. And indeed, even within the details here within the flowers also. Interestingly, on this character, you have the number 7 also, which is perhaps a reference to the 7 main chakras. So I just thought I'd point some of this out.